Hey everybody, how's it going tonight? How's it going, all right? Today I'm going to be showing you how I make some stories. It's probably going to be a boring video, sorry. So I'm going to try to make this a quick video because my battery is draining really fast and I gotta get it to a charger. So in the room where I do it, actually right now. So that's where I was sitting, right back there for the intro. But computer's right here, so I'm gonna work on that. This is funny, it's actually, there's a computer right here that I'm going on. So, once I get to it, I will show you guys. Actually, I'm going to show you guys how I get to it. So, I click the pages icon, and then that pops up. And then I just press new document. And then I either do blank. I have to hit it twice. Or I hit blank landscape. So I'm gonna think of my story. I'll be back when I have a title for my story. So I have my title. It's sort of gonna be like one of my videos I did. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it said my morning routine. And I'm just gonna make a story about that. It's not gonna be a chapter book story, it's just gonna be a one page story, you know? Really, let's put it on an engine, I kind of get built. So, yeah. I will be back with part one done, then part two will be when I'm finishing up my story. So right now I'm just going halfway story. I'll show you my halfway mark. It's usually right about there. Right there. And then I just write the other half. And then there's a Punta Punta right over here. There's a Punta Punta where I print off all my stuff. I'm back with my halfway mark done. Guys, I wanted to show you the white mouse. Has that little Apple icon on it. Not sponsored. And it even has the back of an iPhone on it. Isn't that so classic? Cedric!
Stop snoring.
Update. I changed the title to my daily routine. So I have reached my half mark point. Now I'm just gonna write the rest. However, I should probably tell you a little bit but for now. Bye until I finish my next paragraph. Go see part two.